Howdy folks, Hart Robinson here at the Memphis Boat Center. Today we're bringing you a 1995 model 27 foot VIP Vindicator. Power plant for this boat is a MerCruiser 502 Magnum, multi-port fuel injected, big block. This boat's got a dual battery switch, engine compartment lights, big fine bolster seats, Sony CD player. It's got these high quality race trim tabs by Key Kiper. I'm not positive that's how you pronounce it, but that's the brand. Separate shift and throttle. Really, really stable boat, as you see, as you'll see in the video with it running. It's got a nice little cabin down underneath with seating for three and also a forward berth. Sleeping quarters for two. Hatch on the bow. Boat runs good. We GPS'd it at 58. It's turnkey. It has captain's call exhaust. I'm gonna go ahead and fire it up. And anyway, come check it out. We'd love to show it to you. It comes on a nice tandem axle trailer, heavy duty trailer, 2 5/16 ball. As you can hear, the exhaust is off now through the prop. We'll turn it to straight. I hope you can hear on this microphone, it sounds good.